Hi, I am Seth Rotenberger, and today I am going to show you how to include pre-modeled components into your BIM model using NX's BIM Library. The BIM Reuse Library is a great way to add a higher level of detail to your model, as well as including components that are critical to the design. Once I enter the Reuse Library, there are many different models to choose from. I would like to add a door to the face of this larger room. The door has many different parameters, including being closed or open. Once the door is added, I can easily position it into place by dragging it on the wall's surface. I can add many other components to this building. Looking at the Home and Office folder, I can see many different objects that can be used for my design. I need a table in this room, and to do that, I simply drag and drop the table on the second floor. Just like before, I can easily reposition this component by using Dynamic Function to drag the table up to the edge of the wall. I'm going to add an office chair to complement this table. Adding certain components is a great way to show scale and help visualize how big your model is. This building needs windows, and to do that, I can find them in the Windows folder. There are already some industry-specific sizes predefined. The windows for our application need a height and width of 1,000 millimeters. I need to add multiple windows to this outside wall, and that can easily be done by using Pattern After Add. This first window needs to be positioned, and then the next window's geometry will be based off this one. I've already defined the number of windows in the horizontal direction to be 8. They need a gap of 100 inches between them. By using the second direction, I can add multiple rows of windows. In this example, 2 is required, this time with a spacing of 200 inches. Oftentimes, you'll want to load a specific part into your building. BIM has the Cadenas library, which has hundreds of BIM models from many different companies that can easily be added into your design. You can see just how many parts there are to be used. If we head back into the power plant assembly, you can see the changes we have made have updated here. Let's recap what you have seen. You saw me enter the BIM Reuse Library and add a door into a wall. I then placed a table and a chair on the floor of a room. You saw me place a window in a wall and pattern it across the face to add multiple windows. Finally, you saw me enter the Cadenas Library and show the different parts that can be added into a model. I would like to thank you for your time and attention.